Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 144 High Grade Gouf Crimson Custom. So this is actually the one I was looking forward to the most out of the four recolors, if I was ever going to get them. And then I wind up getting all four. So, in my logic is, first off, it's hard to find the other two. It's really hard to find the Quanta. The Live Live, not as much. But if I found it in stock now, I'd want to get it with the Quanta. Because paying for shipping for one kit, not really a good idea. But this is what I was really looking forward to, because I really like the... Wait a minute, what the hell is this? Is this a new plate? What does it say here? It looks a little different. 2021, yeah, it's an adapter, I guess, for other kits. Huh. Interesting. I didn't know that was... I figured it'd just be one, like, I still have the one for the Wing Zero. I figured it'd just be one like that. Nope, I guess not. Interesting. But I love the Gouf Custom High Grade. I didn't realize it's 12 years old. I didn't think it was that old. But it's good. I think it's still gonna be good, even though it is that old. I got the wire for that, I don't think it's called a heat rod, and I dropped the sticker sheet, and there it is, just two stickers, once again, for such an old kit. That's really good. And then, good old instruction manual. And they like to do those weird combinations of parts. And I was surprised to see they actually did it in here too. Just taking the top half of the rubber bands. I guess the what would be left over from the custom there. So I suppose, why not? And that's about it. Not a complicated kit, but it's still, I think, a really good one. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.